Locke, your favorite team.
Yeah, dude.
Tremor Cutie, too. That always fucking pisses us off. It's one hell of a fake casts. Oh, drain mana.
God dang it, man. I can't even stick on that guy. He just goes close right away. He knows that I'm gonna get slowed somehow. Oh, thanks for the freedom just in time.
His stupid exhaustion was on you or whatever.
I didn't know.
Know what?
Nothing. Forget it. That's awesome. How Terror gonna get drain mana'd?
Dodging lock so he can't CC you. I can't do anything about it. This fucking dick pet. I got hexed through a wall. Not like it matters. I just got the UA off. Out of everything I got the UA off. All those dots and I got the UA off.
I need a justice on him or oh, god dang it.
Can't even catch up to him.
I was so low that I just got feared and then my Berserker Rage was off cooldown but it didn't work. I was pressing it and it was just not good.
Seriously dude, like as soon as I fucking put it up, it's like, oh, your lesser known wisdom is gone.
Target is not in line of sight. He doesn't even heal his warlock when I do so. He straight up just kites. It works.
Wow, seriously. Can't even do anything. Lol, what a dumb Palutena. Like, these teams sucks, dude.
Just succeeding on cooldown because it works. When you used to. Even freaking. Fin gas. Charge.
Hodge is coming up. Right now, it's up. I can't, I'm howled. Moment. I got Justice up. Hodging. Doesn't matter. Howled full. The fuck, man. Deathfall.
Dang it, Berserker Rage. Why don't we just never ever try to go? Can you? Something.
Want to hodge after that?
Yeah.
That's it.
Seen like the luckiest procs ever, and then. Yeah.
Set your foot in.